The whole family was eagerly waiting for his return. His son's birthday is on June 7th. Now we are planning his funeral. The whole family is in disbelief, Rajkumar Gonikar, Pahare's cousin, told the Indian Express. Corporal Vicky Pahare wanted to throw a birthday party for his 5-year-old son the next month, but fate had other plans. The 33-year-old Pahare died of bullet injuries at the command hospital in Udhampur hours after militants attacked an IAF convoy. According to his family members, Pahare joined the IAF in 2011. It was his father's Deemak Pahare's dream. His cousin Gonikar told the Indian Express, and I quote, "His father died when he was young. So my brother worked very hard to realize his father's dream. He studied very hard to become a soldier." In a post on X, the IAF offered condolences to the family. It said, and I quote, "The CAS Air Chief Marshal V.R. Chaudhary and all personnel of Indian Air Force salute the brave heart Corporal Vicky Pahare, who made the supreme sacrifice in Poonch sector in the service of the nation. Our deepest condolences to the bereaved family. We stand firmly by your side in this hour of grief." The mortal remains of the officer was brought to his home at Chinchwada in Madhya Pradesh for his last rites. As the family members prepare for the last rites, they said they are proud of Pahare's last moments fighting the militants.
हमको जैसी सूचना मिली 9 बजे तो हम भी हैरान हुए थे कि वो शहीद हो चुके थे उस समय जब हम पे मालूम हुआ हम गर्व है हमारा भाई शहीद हुआ देश के लिए.